excited as well. My name is Prosper, the comic pastor. We project in this program, the program that is specifically meant to discuss issues that affect Zimbabweans wherever they are. The program is taka kadera nini. But it is our niyat to not shunguru the mabadi makombi to not share with me kana nema wendi. As if kuno to not discuss as we say to not taura. Program every nasi takabata na uye economy. Economy enika. We want to discuss the economy of the country. Tumbo tisusu. For the past 2 months, people have been complaining about the reviving the economy of Zimbabwe. But how do we revive the economy of Zimbabwe? The textile industry is not a revival because it was one of the pillar industries in Zimbabwe. Remember, we used to do cotton in Zimbabwe. We used to have cotton in Shishanda, Dinana, David Whitehead. You know, now it's a good discussion now. And I have a panel with me to discuss this issue. How can we revive it? It cannot be revived. Bells is still in circulation. I have the panel today, and welcome to the program. It's called Panel of Fools. And now, I'll start from my far right, as usual. Tinaye Louis, the Prince of Comedy, Arisha Kare, Mungweva, Berekiva, Baku, Budiriro, Kamira, Budiriro, Mshobiriro, Tinochinam, Zampiwa.
No sense.
Sure. Zakari tinao baba ve vakamirira mushawo kwadzana vari baba kadem kana kuti Wentlet kadem tinokuchingamidza baba muchirongwa
tinotenda zvikuru.
Yes, tine a member of the Muslim community Ari Tela anosona kuna kakuri tinokuchingamidza Mr. Malvent
Majitenge.
Sanga naona baba, watoto wana wari pa basa ravo, tikatayao baba, tukumbira watumuna sanga na nesu, muwe kuma studio zedu, kwangu watu romu, shishire kutenga mabero, tikatayao baba, tukumbira watumuto kungwa zenyu, baba maju tati, guru, shino kuchinga mizai baba.
Tangu kona kona basi wonga, chiromu
karibu. Sinaye mkomana, anoona nesho kutenga sikuwa kwa mabero. Ndova anopa ma license e mabero uya akamirira ma youth achibva ku National Youth Council vari sei vari mumba
aizvozvi takambova
vakambodzingwa. Tinokuchingamidza Tinaye.
The pleasure is mine.
Thank you. Right, to have our program started, ndichatanga na baba. Mabero anombobva kupi?
Mabero I would like to believe that Mbare, Iowa, is your center city. But Mugan Chatsas in Zimbuza, get us an Avondale, even an Nobushi Kunanakwaz and Anapoli. What Anoshiko Kokuzaka.
Okay, we were discussing before, sat down in the Pamepo. Tangat City Susu, which area could be known as the most area in Okepa? Bero, Baba. Louis, maanga mchiti mimi ku Glenview, wangu wakadai wa ku wange, ameno wangu wakiti wange. Ameno wa Mr. Tinaye, kwa mwono ya nyoti kulupe kwa mabero nje kubi?
Papa, research ya itaka ite Jesus, tawana tibero laka wanda, muno mara, rimu Mount Pleasant.
And Denise?
Hey, Mount Pleasant. No, the thing man is genetic. Mount Pleasant, you're gonna use it.
Alright.
Oh, college.
Saka wasikana vese vai vai anosti maslei chakadaro ibero ibero
yazi sure because hapana mwana wechikoro pachazombopedza semester yese achipfeka
hebe maona manje even fungwa the strike dzidzi hadziitwe nemunhu apfeka hebe mushopo ibero ndinokonza kuti ufunge kudaro.
Alright, ina nga believe ka bero yanowanzonga undergraduate zvino kuti bero nema class.
Right.
But in first class, you don't have to go to the first class.
Hey,
I'm
Do you think Jemukati is not a Kuteka? Can I use Jemukati?
Nini Kuedu was Kubasavedu. Jemukati was Union with Jimbani to think I can do my ministry.
Okay, and this is regretting. You've mentioned, okay, so it's like to mention, massive servants. My teacher, definitely, we all know my teacher.
My teacher.
But my classes, massive servants, guys like the ZRP.
ZRP, I wouldn't say it is ZRP, no, for Bill, because I'm not going to do anything in for me, no, and I shouldn't figure that Smith. Bill, look for a massive servant, that chamber.
Okay.
So I talk about my CIO, not pick any, my bear. Especially my Phillips. Look at me, like that's a Thomas Tijanjo.
CST.
CST. It barely is to me. CST don't see like on a personal level. That's how much yes I can. My New York question. It barely is to me.
Alright.
Zari. Nenye kuchu kumpeza na mbukuni kwa wanziruwa. Saka nuchu Zari.
Alright. We're discussing now, Emma Pero. tirungo tinava darebe tirungo bata nyati kuti tinzwe kuti mabero akukanganise akunati we coming back after the short break. Welcome back to the program POF, it's a panel of fools with yours truly, Prosper the Comic Pastor, ndinava darera chiri muno patatora break tanga to discuss about sort of social life ndikabvunza mvunzo kuti do you think guys like Winky D, Stana, Mudiwa, and the likes, Mamo Peka, Mabel.
Okay, first of all, I think that Stana and Mudiwa are still happy. Imagine Wimba.
They are very cool.
Very cool. Yeah. All right, but, man, Winky D, Winky D are happy. Winky D are going to be back. Winky D, Chigafa, I want to be back. Okay.
Baba, Mati, Munenda Mabel, my Mondays, my Tuesdays, my Wednesdays, Kana, Muri Free, my Thursday, my Friday. If ever met one, what kind of son are we to be?
We get in the Ramposangana.
Bero.
Okay, now it's okay. It's okay. Right, we continue with yes. You wanted to say something?
Rango Rambiro. Winky, Anga, yes, Muguji, Iga, Fasal, but he hit Tak and it's in
pain. Yeah, I have my hit. Who's the number? One of them is a very good foot. It's a bear, I'm a bear.
Yet,
it's no bomb, my hit.
Yet, the Winky did that there, Bero, who got some shop with here, who's not doubting that she would.
Okay, let's not go.
I don't think you can notice with the berry.
Okay.
But you can smell it.
Like
bear. Amen.
Okay.
Why? Because bear no any Atlantic Ocean, Ragadai.
Mozambique,
Atlantic.
Okay, so we agreed with the Noyan and Deggy.
No, Berusha's Atlantic.
Atlantic,
Atlantic.
Atlantic.
All right, we might not, but you were saying, Norris, when they come, how does it smell?
Say, Yembita, Junior, that's not woman, it's doing new Berusha.
And look at the status of Beruga. I don't need to watch that deal. No, it's a deal.
Baba, do you take it with Bero? No, Baramba will batter to you.
I know.
Yes, hello?
Hello, no more phones.
Yes.
Like one zero bureau, change out to bureau, shut it, put it in no air, be Musada, eh? Can I put? Because I'm here from a shop here, Bureau.
Right, we have a caller, Arbuti, Bavarquandra Mabero, Buka Wandra, the Gutamir Musagaere, can I put in a boutique to America, Kuturnish of the Regatins of America. Why do you think people in Zimbabwe wear mabero?
Spiritually related.
Why not? Would you wear my boxer in there?
The bookstore is for $5.
Hey! How would you? Right. Baba, would you wear a boxer in there?
That's a number of figures.
Okay.
So, I'm just the boxer.
I'm just the boxer.
I'm just the
boxer. Oh, boxer, ka short, ka naka. Yeah. To round up the program, we will thank you so much, gentlemen, for coming to this program. Do you have anything to say concerning Mabero?
Is you go to Mabero ngapu we wana rutambura.
Okay.
And that don't go to.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't go to Mabero. Aiwa, Mabero.
Thank you so much. For having us here on our program, Panel of Fools, Tatina over there, then she discussed now Mabero, which I heard someone saying it's affecting the economy of the country. The next program. Ciao.